To edit the measurement view, click on the Options icon. Show and hide individual parameters, change their unit, or adapt the order of presentation. Up to 4 values can be displayed in the curve view. The measurement can be paused, and the measurement value curve moved, enlarged, or made smaller. The tabular view shows the measurement values for each measurement interval consecutively. The measurement can be canceled and restarted.